So we're going to make the hummus next. To do this, I put everything into the food processor in one go. So here's a tin of chickpeas, which I've drained and rinsed. I'm going to pop them into the food processor now. Added to the chickpeas is tahini. So this is light tahini. It's light in salt and it's lighter in fat. So I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of this, the juice of 1/2 a lemon, 2 cloves of garlic, 2 tablespoons of olive oil, 1/4 teaspoon of ground cumin, and finally some black pepper. So pop the lid back on your food processor and blend to the desired consistency. So hummus is lovely for all ages.
Yeah, it's great for any stage and it's so easy to make as well. And making it yourself means you have so much more control over what's gone into it. Some of the shop-bought varieties might have added salt or a lot of oil in them.
I love to add in some beetroot into mine and blend it up with it.
So you could serve this for mum with batons of carrot or chopped celery, but for baby it really needs to be soft cooked carrot sticks, or you could have a little bit on wholemeal toast or really soft little pieces of pasta. So this is great during weaning stage for finger foods. So introducing finger foods from around 6 months is a really great way for baby to develop their hand-eye coordination. And especially with this, they can dip really soft cooked pieces of carrots into the hummus, so it's great for their development. And as well, it's really rich in iron for their growing brain at this stage. And for toddlers as well, you know, they need their 3 main meals a day, but they also need 2 or 3 healthy snacks. So this makes a great iron-rich snack for their developing brain.